On my way to the studios this evening, I stopped by my local bakery to peruse what was on offer in the out-of-date section. And that's where they keep all the food that's gone green and slimy and moldy and inedible. And what a delightful selection of projectiles caught my eye. So, Australia, now we can ask the question. Can you play golf with jam roly-polies? Play golf with a pavlova. Woo! Can you play golf with jam donuts by Hot Dog? Jam over here, donuts over there. And Jenny Craig's gonna love this one. Can you play golf with a big, fat, sticky sponge cake? Uh-oh, I think I missed a bit. Now, one more item that did catch my eye was a great big rubbish bin in the corner. And in that rubbish bin were these maggots. There they are. Would you like a closer look? Yeah. How about over here, boys? Yeah. Hey. So now we can ask the big question, Australia. Can you play golf with maggots?
Help!
What's that noise?
Help! Set us free! We want to fly!
Shall we help the little maggots fly, boys and girls? Well, how about over here? Oh, you want me to do it over there? Straight down the guts. Open wide. Well, I think we've learned something tonight. You can play golf with food, but you can't play golf with maggots.